Hello everyone, through my channel I am going to discuss about trending topics regards the music field. Before you leave the channel, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. From this video, I am going to show you the 12 richest musicians in the world.
Number 12. Beyoncé Knowles, $500 million. At the beginning of the year, Beyoncé made the Forbes list of America's richest self-made women with a net worth of $400 million. Her net worth increased by $100 million in just a couple of months. This is thanks to her multiple income streams. She is a musician, performer, businesswoman, and actress. Number 11. Elton John, $500 million. With over 300 million album sales worldwide, the openly gay musician, composer, pianist, and songwriter has done very well for himself. He is recognized as one of the most commercially successful artists in the world. Number 10. Rihanna, £468 million, around $576 million. I never thought I'd make this much money, so a number is not going to stop me from working. Rihanna said this after being named America's richest female musician by Forbes early this year. While she has not released new music or toured in the last 3 years, she makes the bulk of her earnings from her makeup line Fenty Beauty, which, in 2018, generated $570 million in sales. She has now branched into fashion, partnering with LVMH to produce a luxury clothing line. Number 9. Bono, $700 million. The Irish musician and political activist formed his band U2 at the age of 16. Since then, the band has gone on to release 12 albums, sell out live venues, and win 22 Grammy Awards. Other than his earnings from being an artist, he is also a real estate investor and serves on the board of Elevation Partners, a private equity firm. He is also part of a group who invested in Facebook. He donates his money to various charities that help fight AIDS and poverty. Number 8. Celine Dion, $800 million. There is not one music fan in this world who is not familiar with Celine Dion, unless they have been living under a rock for the last couple of years. Her incredible and powerful voice has been known to bring grown men to tears. The Canadian singer, actress, songwriter, and entrepreneur is the top-selling and richest music artist in Canada. Between 2000 and 2010, Celine Dion was the highest-grossing entertainer in the world. She grossed over $720 million from ticket sales, record sales, merchandise, brand endorsements, her Las Vegas residency, among many others. Number 7. Dr. Dre, $820 million. This rapper, actor, entrepreneur, and producer has been recognized as one of the most influential people in the formation of hip-hop. His album The Chronic sold 6 million albums worldwide and would be considered one of the most well-produced and popular hip-hop albums of all time. In July 2008, Dre and his business partner Jimmy Iovine launched the headphones Beats by Dre. 6 years later, on May 28, 2014, they sold the company to Apple for $3 billion. Number 6. Herb Alpert, $850 million. An American jazz musician, he became famous as head of the group notoriously known as Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass. They are also known as Herb Alpert's Tijuana Brass or TJB. He decided to pursue music after he left the army. This was a good idea, as to date, Herb has won 8 Grammy Awards and has sold more than 75 million albums worldwide. Number 5. Madonna, $850 million. Often referred to as the Queen of Pop, she is among the richest pop stars in the world. Since the release of her iconic song Vogue, she has not stopped making great music. Her album sales have been so incredible that the Guinness World Book of Records recognized her as the best-selling female recording artist of all time in 1998. Number 4. P. Diddy, $855 million. rapper, actor, record producer, and men's fashion designer P. Diddy Combs is the optimal sign of wealth. From private jets, expensive cars and even lavish vacations, his lifestyle is what many admire and expect from one of the richest musicians today. Sean John Combs was born on November 4, 1969, exactly a month before Jay-Z, who was born on December 4 that same year. P. Diddy was raised by his mother after his father was murdered in 1974. Number 3. Jay-Z, $1 billion. Apart from being a worldwide praised rapper, Jay-Z is also known for his business smarts. His $1 billion net worth makes him part of a very small handful of entertainers to become billionaires and the first hip-hop artist to do so. Jay-Z dabbles and invests in businesses such as liquor, art, real estate, and has stakes in companies like Uber. He also has personal businesses such as the clothing line Rocawear, D.U.S.A., a cognac he CEO owns with Bacardi, and Tidal, a music streaming service. Like Rihanna, he no longer just relies on music alone as his source of income. Jay-Z, whose birth name is Sean Corey Carter, was born on December 4, 1969, in Brooklyn, New York, United States of America. Growing up in Brooklyn's drug-infested Marcy Projects, Jay used rap as an escape. Number 2. Andrew Lloyd Webber, $1.2 billion. Andrew Lloyd Webber is known for his biggest hit, The Phantom of the Opera. The composition is based on the French novel Le Fantôme de l'Opéra by Gaston Leroux. The composer is one of the billionaire musicians in the world today. He is a British composer and impresario of theater. His creation The Phantom of the Opera is the longest-running Broadway show and has been performed over 10,000 times to date. Andrew was born on March 22 in 1948. He was born in South Kensington in London, England. The composer comes from a family of musicians. His father, William, was a composer and organist. His mother, Jean Johnstone, was a violinist and pianist as well. Number 1. Paul McCartney, $1.2 billion. Paul McCartney is the richest musician of 2020. Paul McCartney ends this list as the richest singer in the world. A member of the Beatles, the fame and wealth they made still follows him to date. He is a solo artist now, but his fame as a former member of the band has helped him acquire popularity in his independent work. He still receives royalties for all the songs done by the Beatles and he is still touring, which continues to add on to his massive earnings. Paul McCartney is the richest artist in the world. Sir James Paul McCartney was born on June 18, 1942 in Liverpool, England. In 1957, he met John Lennon and joined his group known as the Quarrymen, which eventually changed its name to the Beatles.